Do we have any aspiring musicians, singer, artists in the crowd? Yeah! That's fantastic, fantastic. We all keep it up. I had a singing teacher. I did musical comedy. I had a great drama teacher. Choir, vocal, cowbell, tambourine. I don't play an instrument, but I do play the cowbell and the tambourine. So you can do anything, and you can make dreams come true, as long as you stick to it and you practice. And I'm sure these guys can tell you all about that, because we were all like you guys, a student, many, many moons ago. So I want to do a song that I wrote about my little girl. I think I'm supposed to take a beat here for a second. I'm going to do a song that I wrote about my little girl who is now a big girl. She's 20 years old and a sophomore in college. And she used to come out on the stage with me when she was about 3 years old, all the way up until she had to stay in school. And I would just take her out in the summer months. And she plays guitar. She's a singer-songwriter. But when she was a little bitty baby, I wrote this song as a tribute to moms everywhere. And my mom is in the crowd tonight. So I'm going to dedicate this song to her. This one is called Somebody's Hero.